Hey, welcome back to the Six Figure Mastermind. Marianne DeNovelis here. Before you do anything else, grab out your phone. I'm going to walk you through step by step with my phone with you how to get your blog going through Wix. So keep watching. So you've started your Wix blog on the computer, you spent some time with us, you spent some time with it on your own, and you've got all of the beautiful elements in place that you'd love for your blog. Well, now it's time to start posting some content on there. And if you're anything like me, you're on the go more often than not. So it sometimes can be a little bit of a hassle to get to your laptop or your desktop and get all of that settled in and writing a post on your blog on your desktop or your laptop. For me, I love to do it on the go. I can do it while I'm riding the bus, I can do it while I'm riding the train, I can do it while I'm, you know, waiting for someone else at the doctor's office. It's so easy to do on your phone if you just download the Wix app. So do that first. First and foremost, download the Wix app onto your phone. Once you have that, if you open up the Wix app on your phone, it's going to take you to your homepage. Now there's a few things you can do from your page on your phone that will allow you to just continually post content on your blog. What I want to do from here is write a post. So I'm going to click write post. Boom. Tell people your story. Now, the Wix app on the phone doesn't have quite as many features as the interface does on your computer, but it will get the job done. So I'm going to make a blog post and I'm going to give it a catchy title, whether it's the top 6 things you need to know when you travel or the top 10 things every business owner needs to know before they open their doors. So I'm going to say this, the top 10 things every mompreneur needs to know. Okay, and then I'm going to go type in the body of this blog post. So I'm just gonna go ahead and type in a bunch of random text here. Maybe my predictive text can help me out. I don't even know what language this is, you guys. This is, wow, okay. It's getting really fun here. Now let me just show you a little bit of what you can do when you are working in the app with this blog, okay? So I can go in here and I say, okay, now it's time for me to add a picture. I'm just gonna select a picture from there and upload that. Should just take a quick moment to upload. Click done. Done. There's my photo. And automatically Wix is going to make whatever first photo you put in there, the banner photo or the thumbnail photo or the preview photo for your blog. Okay, so that's where my photo is. I'm going to go ahead and put it in here. I could even go in here and type, oh, I would like to put some text before that. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. Maybe I want to make this text bold. So I'm going to click bold. Hey, look at this. I've got some bold headings. And then maybe under my bold heading, I want to put a bullet point checklist, right? So I'm going to put my bullet point checklist right under that bold heading because I'm telling you the top 10 things every mompreneur needs to know. Okay, and then I'm going to go down. I'm done with my checklist. Take off the bold. And I'm going to make a few more comments here. I'm going to write another paragraph. And then I'm going to italicize something because I really need you to know, not necessarily bold, but italicize. Really need you to take note of this portion of my post. It's very important. And then I'm going to make it bold and italicized because this is really important. All right? That's what these symbols mean. You've got your bullet point. You can even make a numbered list if you want. So if I were to number something, boom, I've got my numbers right here. 1, 2, 3, and so on. Okay? All right, if I want to, I could even make, let's say this post makes reference to another post. So I can go ahead and select, if I hold down that cursor over the words and highlight the whatever word that is, and I can make it a hyperlink. Now I can make this link to any post within the blog or any post outside of the blog. It doesn't really matter. So if I'm making a recommendation of a product to somebody and I want to use my Amazon affiliate link, I'm going to highlight the text and it's going to go to whatever URL I tell it to go to. So typically what I'll do is just open up another window, copy the URL, and slap it in there. So let's just say I go to my Safari, I want it to go to my travel blog here, and I want it to go to the main site. I would go ahead and select all, copy, and paste that insert. Okay, now anytime anyone clicks on that word, it's going to take them to the URL I direct them to, whether it's an affiliate or any link inside or outside the blog. Totally works, okay? So then I've got everything ready for my post. I'm just going to check it real quick. It looks like my picture, you know, got deleted because it was taken over by my numbering here. I'm going to go ahead and put that picture back in there. make sure it's where I want it. And sometimes the interface on your phone, it can, depending on how much memory on your phone is being taken up, it can just do some funny things in there. So make sure it's where you want it. Then just go ahead and click Next. You can publish, you can save as draft, you can add tags or categories. I always recommend adding tags and categories. It helps your search volume go a little bit higher. I'm going to save that one as a draft because that is not a post I want everyone to see, just you and me, just between you and me. Okay, so that's a saved post. Now, if I wanted to publish it, I could go ahead and publish it right away. Something that I love to do is just, if I know I have a bunch of photos that I want to put on my blog, I can go ahead and click upload photos, and those photos will be automatically saved in an archive ready for me to post on my blog. So that's it. It's pretty simple to post on Wix using your app. Right from your phone, you can go ahead and write content and just have it ready to go up on your app. You can even, you know, preview your site from your app. You can do a whole bunch of different things. You've got, you know, all of these tracking informations. You can put point of sales in there. It's not just posts you can do. You can automatically just input anything into your blog that is right here on the app interface. So have fun, go write some blog posts, and get rolling with Wix. Hey, thanks for watching today. Obviously, this was super helpful for you because we're still together, right? So if there's any more that you want to know about building your blog either through Wix or WordPress or whatever platform you're using, leave me a comment below so I can make a video just for you. I'll see you tomorrow.